There's so much we can do outside. What should we click on first? On Tractor T? Let's ride!
Let's go!
Bow, bow. Oh.
Now, be on the lookout for farm animals on the loose.
Got it. On the lookout.
Bow, 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 bow.
Wait a second. Ghosts don't sound like that.
Oh.
So, what do you think is hiding behind that ghost?
Oh. A cow!
Oh!
Wowee! You found her! All right, Bessie, back to the barn. One down. But there are still more animals missing.
Oh?
Wow. Check out that spider. With its big eyes and eight legs and strangely adorable cheeping sound that spiders make.
Bow, 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 bow.
Blue, you're right. Spiders don't sound like that. So what do you think is hiding behind that spider?
Chicks!
Oh! Well, you're not scary at all.
Nice work! Okay, time for bed.
Bow, bow, bow.
Listen up now. There's still one more animal somewhere around here.
Hey! A scarecrow! Huh? The scarecrow's alive? Wait. That wasn't a scarecrow. What do you think made that sound?
A donkey!
Ah!
There you are, Francis! You better get back in your pen now.
Wow! A cow, some chicks, and a donkey? We found all the missing animals.
Thanks a million. See you at the pumpkin patch party later.
Bow, 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 bow.
If Jack-o'-lantern ever comes out.
Oh.
The pumpkin patch party. We need to figure out how to make Jack-o'-lantern come out, or there won't be a party.
There's only one thing to do. Find more clues!
A clue! A clue!
Yes, we need to find more clue. Wait, you see a clue? Where?
There! Behind you!
Aha! That clue is shaking. The clue must be shake! Hey, we need to put this clue in our handy-dandy, very scary...
Notebook!
Notebook! Right. Oh, not again. Okay, so, shake. We'll draw a head and a body. And then lots of wiggly lines around it. Shake. So, what was our first clue?
Spin!
Spin! Right! Hmm. And now our second clue is shake. So how could we make Jack-o'-lantern come out with spin and shake? I like it. But we better find one more clue just to be sure.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
The mail's here.
Here's the mail. It never fails. It makes me want to wag my tail. When it comes, I want to wail. Mail.
Wow. What should we explore next? the corn maze? I can't wait.
I'm stuck in the corn maze.
We're coming, Rainbow Puppy! Oh, great idea, Blue! Got it! This map of the corn maze will help us find our way through it. Let's go!
Yeah!
Ah, Skeleton!
Hi!
Rainbow Puppy? What?
Yep. I don't know which way to go next. I'm totally stuck.
Oh. Don't worry, Rainbow Puppy. We'll help you get through it. Come on.
Oh.
Wait. Which way do we go? This way or that way? Oh, no. We're stuck in the maze, too.
Let's take a look at the map.
So, which path should we take? The yellow path or the blue path?
The yellow path.
Oh, the yellow path, because it keeps going and the blue path stops. Ha! Yellow path.
Yes.
Come on. Okay, this is definitely the right one. Wait, Boo? You're stuck in the maze too?
Yes, there's all these paths, but I don't know which one to take.
Okay, let's take a look at the map.
Which path do we take now? The red path, the purple path, or the orange path?
The purple path!
Oh, the purple path, because it's the only path that keeps going! Let's go!
Come on!
Boop, 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 boop.
Whoa, what's that?
Wait! Oogla Boogla, what are you doing here?
Aw, I'm stuck! Look!
Oh, come on!
I sure wish I knew which path to take out of here.
Oh! Well, we can help with that. Which path will lead us out of the maze? The white path, the pink path, or the green path?
The green path!
Yes! The green path goes all the way to the exit! Let's do it!
Woohoo!
Let's go!
Josh, look! It's getting dark.
Boop-boop.
But Jack-o'-lantern still hasn't come out.
What if he never comes out?
And there's no pumpkin patch party.
Boop-boop.
Oh, the last clue. Let's fly!
A clue!
A clue!
A clue? Oh! Where's the clue?
Right there!
On the music!
Oh! There it is! Our last clue is on that sheet of music! Hey, we need to put this in our handy-dandy, very scary...
Notebook!
Notebook! Right! Oh!
I am definitely going to need a new crayon.
Okay, so... Music.
We'll draw a music note, then add lines to connect another music note, then add another note with a flag. There. Music.
Let's click around. What should we explore next? The watering can? Let's check it out.
Oh, Blue dug a hole in the dirt. Nice job, Blue.
And here's a seed.
and your watering can.
Bow, 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 bow.
Now, if we give our little seed plenty of water and sunshine, it will grow up to be a big, beautiful sunflower.
But that's not till later.
Bow, 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 bow.
Oh, okay, Blue. Let's plant some more.
Bow, bow.
Any orange trees growing?
Hi! Look, it's Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper.
Aw, and the twins.
How they've grown. And our pal friends are here, Fred and Felicia.
Look,
sunflowers grow in the ground.
Right.
Wow, what a day.
Hold on.
Did you grow too? Let me see here.
Just as I thought.
You did grow.
Thank you so much for your help.
Now it's time for so long.
But we're gonna sing one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You sure worked hard. When you use your mind, take a step at a time. You can do anything that you wanna do.
Bye-bye. Come again soon.
There's so much we can do in the living room. What should we click on first? The spilled milk? Let's check it out.
What is it, Super Blue?
Spilled milk?
We need to do something. Oh, incredibly helpful friend. What do you think we should do about this spill?
Clean it up!
Bow, bow, bow.
That's a super idea!
Whoa! This is a job for Super Soul!
First, I need to lay down a paper towel. Then, take a damp sponge and wipe up the spill, like this.
You are so good at cleaning things up!
Well, that's my superpower! I'm glad I could help! Super Soap away!
Bye, Super Soap! Our hero.
Thanks for helping clean up. What should we click on next? Pirate picture? Aye, aye! Let's go!
Blue just skidooed! Come on!
Blue skidoo, we can too!
Whoa!
Ahoy, pirate pandas!
Ahoy!
We need to find a bamboo treasure! Will you help us?
Of course! We love finding treasure!
You will help too, right?
Great!
Follow us! Yo-ho-ho!
Onward!
Halt!
A broken bridge! We can't get across!
Arr!
Let's fix it, pirate pals!
What shape is missing from the bridge?
A circle!
Right! We need a circle to fix the bridge!
Shiver me shakes!
I don't see any circles. Maybe we could put shapes together. Which two shapes can we put together to make a circle?
The semicircles!
Yeah, those semicircles. Because two semicircles make one whole circle.
Yar!
We did it!
Yo-ho-ho!
We need to fix the basket to fly over the forest in our balloon.
We need to fix the basket.
What shape is missing from the basket?
Right!
We need a rectangle.
Shape me shape!
Do you see any shapes we could put together to make a rectangle?
The squares!
Oh, yeah! Two squares! Because when you put two squares together, like so, it makes a long rectangle!
Yarr! We fixed it!
Great job, pirates!
Whoa!
Cool. Hey! Let's use our telescopes to see if we can spot the treasure from up here. X marks the spot where we can find the treasure. Do you see it?
Ahoy! There it is! An X! Ahoy!
To the X! Oh no! We need a shovel to dig up our treasure!
Alas! We need to fix the shovel!
What shape is missing from the shovel?
A diamond!
Right! We need a diamond to fix the shovel!
Shiver me shake!
Do you see any shapes we could put together to make a diamond?
Triangles!
Oh, right! The triangles! Because when you put two triangles together, you make a diamond!
Well done, Pirate Pal!
We fixed it!
Treasure!
Ow, help!
Heave!
Ho!
Heave!
Bamboo!
Woohoo!
Yay!
Wow! That's a whole lot of bamboo!
We love our treasure! Thanks for your help!
You're welcome!
Ahoy! What should we explore next? The piano? I can't wait!
Blue just skidooed into that songbook! Let's go! Blue skidoo, we can too!
Wow!
I better sit down.
Nice. Oh, hey.
Wait a second. I know you. You're Bunny Joe. Your band is so good.
Aw.
I love the Banjo Bunny Band.
It's true.
Aw, thanks. Our show starts soon, and I just don't know which way to go to get there. Will you help?
Oh, will you help Bunny Joe? You will? Great! Which way do we go
to get to the Banjo Bunny Band show?
To find the Banjo Bunny Band, here's where you gotta go. Take the path with a very slow tempo.
Oh! Tempo! What's tempo?
Tempo is how fast or slow the music goes.
Oh, got it. I don't got it.
Which way has a slow tempo?
Has a slow tempo.
Paddle away, Blue!
I'm a coming, bunny bandmates. I'm a coming.
Ooh.
Huh.
Which way should we go now?
to find the Banjo Bunny Band. Here's where you gotta go. Follow the music that's loud with a fast tempo.
Thanks, Mr. Frog. Will you listen with me? Okay. Which music is loud with a fast tempo? Do you know?
That one. The bottom one.
That one. Right, because it's loud with a fast tempo. We got it, Bunny Joe. This way it is. Paddle on, Blue.
We made it!
The Banjo Bunny Band!
Yeah! My Banjo Bunny Band! Aw, thanks so much for getting me here!
No sweat! And thank you so much for all of your help! Rock, you rock! And our band is gonna rock too!
Oh, yeah!
We gotta go! We still need to figure out what instrument Blue wants to play in our band.
Let's click around to explore school with Blue. There's so much we can do. What should we check out first? The painting? Cool.
Whoa! Blue just skidooed into her painting. Let's go. Blue skidoo, we can too. Whoa! We're in Blue's painting.
I wonder what Blue's gonna make out of that splat.
What is Blue painting?
A unicorn!
Hi, Josh and Blue. It's me, Luna the Unicorn.
Whoa.
The unicorn is talking.
Hop on, Blue. We'll go for a unicorn ride.
Another splat! What is Blue turning that splat into?
A flower.
A flower? Oh, yeah.
Morning, glories.
Wow.
Wow. Hi, flower. How are you doing?
Well, I am a little thirsty.
This sounds like a job for a classroom helper.
Oh, thank you.
Whoa.
Look at you grow.
Whoa.
But.
Come on.
Whoa. Bye.
Another splat. What is Blue turning this one into?
A duck!
Hi, little duck!
Time for a unicorn ride! Hop on, Blue!
Wow! Check out this awesome rainbow! Oh, Blue! You turned each splat into something amazing!
Bye, Blue! Come back soon!
Bye! Come on!
That was so much fun! What should we explore next? The picture of a farm? Beautiful! I can't wait!
Whoa! Blue just skidooed into that picture. Let's go. Blue skidoo, we can too. Wow! It looks like a little schoolyard. What's wrong, little chick?
It's the first day at school. Huh. I don't know any other chicks here, and I'm lonely.
What do you think the little chick should do? Keep playing ball by himself? Or ask a new friend to play with him? What should he do?
Ask a new friend to play with him. Yeah, I'll ask someone to play. Hi, would you like to play ball? Okay.
Oh, he made a new friend to play with. Everything okay, little chick?
I want to play that game too, but I don't know how.
What should he do? Ask if they can teach him how to play the game, or just stick to games he already knows. What should he do?
Ask if they can teach him. Okay, I'll ask. Excuse me? I like that game. Can you teach me how to play?
Yeah! You can only touch the ball with your feet, not your wings. Try it!
Nice! He learned a new game and met new friends!
Whee! Whoa! That chick just took our ball away!
What are they gonna do? Should they take their ball back? Or talk to that chick about what she did? What should they do?
Talk to her! Yeah, let's go talk to her!
We were playing with that ball.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know. It's okay. Let's all play together.
Wow. By talking it out, they made a bunch of new friendships. Have fun, little chicks.
What should we explore next? Let's try the discovery jar. Come on!
Good morning, students!
Good morning, Miss Marigold!
While I finish setting up the new playground, Mr. Josh is going to be our new teacher for the day!
Oh. I've never done this before, so I'm a little nervous.
That's exactly what today is all about! Trying new things! And whenever we try something new today, we'll put a pom-pom in the discovery jar. Let's see how many pom-poms we can collect.
Can we put one in now?
Well, we have to try something new first. Like singing a new song.
New things, so much we can do. Let's try something new. You can make it like a game. We can take it slow. And when you're done, you've got to say, I tried it and now I know. New things, so much we can do. Let's try something new. New things, we know something more we didn't know before. New things.
Yeah!
Well done! Okay, snack time is next, and everyone brought a new veggie to try. Have fun, Mr. Josh!
All right, students! Snack time!
Yes, Mr. Josh!
Let's go!
Yay. Snack time!
Yay!
It worked! Okay, I need to help these students try a new veggie. Will you be my teacher's helper?
Yeah!
Oh, thanks! Hey, Pearl! So,
Do you have any veggie to try?
Yep. It's the one that feels bumpy.
Ah, the bumpy one, eh? Okay. Oh. So which veggie is the bumpy one? The celery, the carrot, or the baby corn?
The baby corn!
Yeah, that's it! The baby corn! Give it a try, Pearl.
Kind of soft, kind of sweet. I like baby corn. I tried it, and now I know.
Nice. So, what's new, Periwinkle?
My new veggie is brightly colored.
Oh. Brightly colored. So, is it the broccoli, the cauliflower, or the mushroom?
The broccoli!
Totally bright green broccoli! Oh, you can do it, Periwinkle. Oh, remember the song. You can make it like a game.
Oh, what if I'm a giant and this is a little tiny tree? Fi-fo, fiddly-fee, I'm gonna take a bite of that tree. Meh, it's okay. But it was fun to eat. I tried it, and now I know.
Which veggie is new for you, Purple Kangaroo?
The one that has different colors inside and out.
Oh. So, would it be the carrot slice, the beet slice, or the radish slice?
The radish slice!
Yeah! The radish is red on the outside and white on the inside! Oh, it's okay. Remember, you can take it slow.
Wow! I love it! I tried it, and now I know!
Nice. Blue, is that what you were nervous to try today? The new veggie? I guess not. All right, students! Free choice time! And soon, we'll all go play on the new playground!
Yay!
Blue?
Let's click around to explore the living room with Blue. There's so much we can do. What should we check out first? The thinking chair. Awesome.
Okay, Blue, let's go hide behind the thinking chair. Okay, come and find us.
Ready or not, here we come.
Can you find them?
Do you see them?
There, behind you.
We don't see them.
Come out, wherever you are.
Here we are!
Amazing! Oh, dude, we couldn't find you.
Nice hiding spot.
It's the best.
Good job. The thinking chair is the best hiding spot.
That was so much fun. Now where to? Okay, the picture frame. Let's go.
Come on, let's go too.
I got you, little egg.
Here we go.
Blushka do, we can too.
Gotcha. Whoa. Blue Rex, check it out. We're in the land of the dinosaurs! Blue Rex! Blue Rex!
There's a clue!
Wait, you see a clue? Where, friend Adactyl?
Behind you! There!
There it is! Our first clue! And it's on these four footprints.
made by 4 feet. Well, we need to put this clue in our handy dandy
Notebookosaurus.
Notebookosaurus. Right. Okay. Dynamite. Okay, so our first clue is 4 feet. We'll draw 4 toes and a big U for the foot. And then another one. And another one. And the fourth one. There. 4 feet. So what kind of dinosaur could be inside the egg with 4 feet? Interesting. But we should find 2 more clues so we can figure this out. Isn't that right, little egg? And get you back home to your family.
Joshosaurus, I really need you.
Did you hear that? Come on, let's stomp this way, Phrenodactyl.
Stomp, stomp. Stomp, stomp, stomp.
Whoa.
Josh, Blue, the Jurassic Diner needs your help. It's time for my lunch break, but there's a stampede of hungry dinos. Can you help take orders while I'm gone?
Oh, sure we can.
Stop, 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 stop.
You will help us, right, Phrenodactyl? Dino-mite. Thanks.
Oh, thanks. Here's the menu. Carnivores eat meat. Herbivores eat plants. And these dinos are mega hungry. Gotta stop.
Ooh, yeah. We better start feeding these hungry dinos. So, carnivores eat meat. And herbivores eat plants. We got this, Phrenodactyl. Our first customer. Welcome to the Jurassic Diner. Would you like to hear today's specials?
I'm a hungry T-Rex, and I'm a carnivore.
Yes. Sure thing, Mr. T-Rex. 1 carnivore meal coming right up. Okay. What does a carnivore eat again? Meat or plants?
Meat!
Right, right! Meat! Order up!
Thanks!
Don't mention it! Bon appetit! Nice job! Welcome to the Jurassic Diner! May we take your order?
Hey there! We Triceratops are herbivores.
Oh, okay. Just a moment, please. Herbivore.
Herbivore.
What does an herbivore eat again? Meat or plants? Ooh.
Plants.
Bow, bow, bow.
Oh, plants. Yeah. Order up.
Bow, bow, bow.
Yay! Thank you! Enjoy!
What should we explore next? The board game? I can't wait!
Whoa! Snail and Seek? I love this game! Blue and Magenta just skidooed into the game! Let's go with them! Blue Skidoo, we can do. Whoa! We're in the Snail and Seek game.
Welcome to Snail and Seek.
Who said that?
I did. Ready to play? You must find the yellow, blue, and green snail game pieces.
Cool. Let's play.
First, go to the sunflowers to find the yellow snail.
Sunflowers?
Okay, come on.
Sunflowers.
Oh! There they are! Uh-oh. The sunflowers are over there, but we can't go around the river, and we can't go under the river. Huh. How do we get to the sunflowers?
Go over the bridge.
Go over the bridge! Of course! Good thinking. Okay. Where's the yellow snail?
There! Behind the sunflowers!
Behind the sunflowers? Oh. Yes! Found the yellow snail! Oh! Yellow snail behind the yellow sunflowers? Good seeking.
Congratulations, players! Now you must go to the blue rocks to find the blue snail!
Blue rocks. Oh! Hey, so we need to get to the blue rocks, but we can't go around the mushrooms and we can't go under them. How do we get to the blue rocks?
Up and over.
Up and over. Great idea! Let's go! Almost there! Okay. So where's the blue snail?
There! Behind the rock!
There! Oh, yes! We found the blue snail! Impressive seeking. Thanks.
Players, you need to find one more snail. Go to the green bushes to find the green snail.
Green bushes. Ah, green bushes. Aha! We found the green bushes! Oh no. Huh. Well, we can't go over the trees, and we can't go under the trees. How do we get to the bushes?
Through the trees!
You are so smart! Come on! Let's go through the trees. Okay. Huh. Where's the green snail hiding?
Behind the bush!
Where? Oh, yeah! There it is! We found the green snail!
Congratulations, players! You just won Snail and Seek! And your prize is the Golden Snail!
Let's click around the kitchen to explore with Blue. There's so much we can do. What should we check out first? The fruits and veggies? Awesome!
Healthy snacks. We love to eat yum, healthy snacks. Carrots, bananas, and celery too. We love to eat healthy snacks.
What's the matter?
Something just looks different in this group of healthy snacks.
Yes. Do you think you can help us find which one is different?
Oh, sure. We'll help. Right? Great. So, something is different, huh?
Which one is different than the others?
Three strawberries, three blueberries,
three cherries, and
how many bananas?
One banana.
One. Right. So the banana is the only fruit that there's only one of. All the other fruits are in groups of three. So the banana
is different.
Is different.
Healthy snacks, we love to eat yum healthy snacks.
Something is different than the others again?
Oh, yes. Can you help us find which one is different in this group?
Oh, absolutely. Now, which one is different than the others?
A carrot, lettuce, peas, broccoli. Well, they are all vegetables. A carrot is the color...
orange.
Orange! And the lettuce, peas, and broccoli are...
green!
Green! Which vegetable color is different?
Orange!
Orange! Right! So, the carrot...
Is different.
Healthy snacks. We love to eat yum healthy snacks.
Oh, man.
Something is different from the others?
Yes, we need your help.
Okay, let's see those healthy snacks. An orange, a pear, celery, and a watermelon. The orange, pear, and watermelon are...
Fruits!
Fruits! And celery is a...
Vegetable!
Right! So, the celery...
Is different!
The celery is the only vegetable.
Healthy snacks. We love to eat yum healthy snacks. Carrots, bananas, and celery too. Yum! We love to eat healthy snacks, don't you?
Yeah, all right!
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That was so much fun! What should we check out next? Okay, the science experiment. Let's go.
Okay, Blue, are you ready?
Great! Then let's try the cyclone experiment.
Okay, first, we carefully fill one of the plastic bottles with water.
Ooh, I'm so excited. The cyclone experiment's gonna be so cool.
The cyclone experiment? We want to see.
Oh, look! It's Shovel and Pail!
Okay, so next, we carefully tape the second plastic bottle to the first one while I hold it upside down.
Did someone say upside down?
Hey, mailbox!
Oh, wait till you see this. So, after everything's all taped up, we get to swirl it around.
We're ready to try the cyclone experiment!
Okay, here we go. Swirl, swirl, swirl.
Look at that! It looks just like a real cyclone!
That was great!
That was so cool! What should we explore next? Oh, the side dishes. That sounds yummy.
Ooh,
It sure does smell good over here.
Merci.
We are cooking for a big thankful dinner today.
We need a little bit of everything at our feast. We need something sweet, salty, and even something sour.
But we can't figure out which is which. Will you help us?
Let's do it.
Nice. Thanks.
Which food is salty?
Salty. Oh, well, we have pretzels, cherries, and bread. Which of these foods is salty?
The pretzels.
Pretzels are salty, like me, huh? Okay, salty pretzels for our feast.
Right, voila. Nice. Which of these foods is sour?
We have applesauce, cranberry sauce, and butter. Which of these foods is sour?
The cranberry sauce.
The cranberry sauce? Really? I don't know. I always thought that cranberries weren't sour. Definitely pretty sour.
Yeah.
Now we need something sweet.
Something sweet. Got it. Okay. We have orange potatoes, white potatoes, and purple potatoes. Which of these foods is sweet?
The orange potatoes.
The orange potatoes? Okay. Let's see. So sweet.
We definitely need those sweet potatoes for our feast.
Wow, you are really smart.
Yum! Sweet potatoes are my favorite.
Voila! Salty, sour, and sweet. We are all set. Thank you.
Oh, no. Thank you. Oh, right. That reminds me. What are you thankful for?
We are thankful for paprika.
And cinnamon.
And sage and ginger.
Because they all make us so proud.
So proud. Got it. Oh, paprika, cinnamon. What are you thankful for?
The twins.
Yeah.
Kitty, kitty, cute.
Who's a cute little baby?
And my graham cracker phone.
And my baseball hat.
Got it.
Oh, I'm getting hungry.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blue's Clues and New YouTube channel for new videos every week.